Tonight on News 5, short-lease two-room flexi flats continue to be popular among the elderly. And the $450 million lift enhancement program gathers steam. But are private estates in danger of being left behind? Plus, North Korean leader Kim Jong-un boards his mansion on wheels. He's heading to Vietnam by train for a summit with US President Donald Trump. All at 9.